Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse Shoe Review. This is the Yonex Power Cushion Eclipsion. Shoe of choice in 2016 for Grand Slam champion Stan Wawrinka, this update to Yonex's premium performance shoe line features a sleek new design that's lighter and faster feeling than ever before. It continues to utilize Yonex's signature Power Cushion midsole technology to offer exceptional cushioning and energy return with every step. We've got the narrow-footed playtester brigade on this review today, and first up is Troy Lara. You got a narrow foot. We found the shoe to fit fairly narrow. How did it work out for you?
Yeah, initially trying the shoe on out of the box, I thought the fit was great. It kind of reminded me of the fit of the Nike Ballistic 3.3. So I got a good support, pretty snug in the heel and the midfoot. Forefoot had a decent amount of room, so I usually wore two pairs of socks. But overall, out of the box, it felt great. When I took it on court, though, I just got a little too much pressure going on in the arch area, so just a little restricted in that sense. When I tightened the shoes really tight, the laces, it was almost cutting off the circulation kind of feel in my feet. So just a little restrictive there. Overall, I like the performance of the shoe, the cushion in the midsole, really good. Right up there with the gel resolution as far as like the padding under my feet. So I like that about it. And I did like how it locked me in the heel. Got good lateral support. So I thought those things were good, but just a little too much, support, I'd say, in the arch region. And that just kind of caused some discomfort that didn't really like.
Next up, we've got Chris. Like Troy, you've got a narrow foot. How did this one work out for you?
It worked out really well, actually. The fit was probably one of the better fits I found in a Yonex shoe. They're usually a little wider than this. This one held my narrow foot really well. It does have like a fairly firm piece on the lateral edge, but I sat down lower than it. I can still feel it there. It actually worked out really supportive for me, even though it wasn't, you know, ultra comfortable part of the shoe, but it did work well to lock in my foot. I thought the traction was really good out there. I really liked the cushioning. I've always been impressed with the cushioning in Yonex shoes, and this one really follows suit in that regard. My one really only knock on the shoe is durability, and I am wearing through it. I've been wearing it a ton because I like it so much, but I'm starting to wear through the outsole under the right foot, big toe of the right foot, which is my high wear area. But apart from that, I really like this shoe. It's worked out really well for me.
I also got to play test this shoe, and I want to start with the positives. It offered excellent cushioning all around the upper as well as underneath the foot, and I also thought it offered excellent stability, especially laterally. The shoe protected my foot extremely well. Shoe offered excellent traction right out of the box. It did get a little bit slicker as the test wore on, which enabled me to go for my aggressive slides on the hard court, but right out of the box, super sticky outsole. My biggest issue had to do with the fit, though. I did notice that pressure up under the arch on the lateral side, just like the other guys mentioned. And I did have some rubbing on the outside of my pinky toe, as well as in the heel. And that rubbing never went away throughout the test, and I was kind of always aware of that. So a little bit of a fit issue there for me. And like Chris mentioned, the durability was about average as well. I would have liked a little bit more durability out of my shoe. But all in all, a very nice, comfortable offering. Very stable and a very nice fit for someone with a more narrow foot. That's all we got for this review. If you want to learn more, be sure to come to tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks for watching.